Hospital Radio Stafford, Duncan James, doing what only comes naturally, and that's walking around and annoying people. We're going to be back in a few ticks of the old clock, but first a message, which I believe is of some importance. For your favourite piece of music, call now for all your record requests and dedications. Hospital Radio Stafford, for nearly 40 hours a week, the voice of a friend. And that's the phone number, and at this moment in time, on HRS, the Bass Shire horses are going past, pulling Santa Claus, Santa throwing presents off in each direction. I'm just going to run across here to see if I can actually get hold of one of the presents. I'm going to get a present here. Over here, Santa! Over here! Over here!
Paul from the newsletter is on the back of his fingers, and his top hat and dicky bow.
I'm just trying to get Santa's attention here. I'm hoping he's going to throw something in my direction.
I just interviewed as well. Yes, Keith Starling. He's actually driving the car.
You might be able to hear Mike Davis next to me, actually, doing his little bit. He's going to be along later on. But all the kiddies are running up towards Santa Claus's little, what do you call it? Carriage? I presume that's what you call it. On the back of a Bass wagon, being pulled by two beautiful Shire horses. If you want to find out more about the Shire horses, Mike Davis will be talking to the guy in charge of them a little bit later on. But at the moment, what can I say? All these kids' faces, they're all lighting up as they open the presents. And there's one little lad here, he's just opening his present, wondering what Santa's giving. And as he opens his present, it's a car. Something I've always wanted, actually. I don't think he'll be able to fit inside it, though, somehow. I wonder how many miles to the big gallon it does. So that's the scene at the moment in Stafford Market Square, as Santa Claus distributes his presents to the kids, and he didn't even throw one in my direction. I'm really disappointed about that. Let's have a bit of music, anyway, whilst we listen to the atmosphere at the moment. It's quite breathtaking. The Christmas spirit is really in the air at the moment. Oh, you can just breathe in and feel it. Here's a bit of music for you. Once again, setting the Christmas scene. Me, Duncan James, on Hospital Radio Stafford on a Friday night. Well, I enjoyed that piece of music. Hospital Radio Stafford at the moment. It's a Friday night. It's the special late night shopping with HRS and me, Duncan James, who is standing about 2 foot away from one of the Shire horses which we heard pulling Santa Claus along earlier on when he was giving all his presents out to the kids. And I'm just going to actually lean across and stroke the little guy. Oh, what a beautiful, beautiful horse. Now, this one I think I'm stroking at the moment is about 12 years old. We were talking to the guy in charge of him earlier on, and you'll be able to hear the interview later when Mike Davis appears on the airwave. Mike's pushing along at the moment. Judging by the look on people's faces, I think they're really enjoying getting this close to such a large beast. I'm not too sure how many hands high he is, but I think we're talking 20 here. That might be a slight exaggeration. Oh, and look who it is. I live in Prattle. It's our assistant station manager's mum. Hello, Jean.
Hello, Duncan.
Hi, Jean.
Are you gonna have your photograph taken with me and the horses?
I don't know. Perhaps if the horses don't mind, I'll just have a word with them, see if they mind.
Ask them if they don't mind us having been standing by them.
Well, it's great. I'd tell you something. They're quite enormous, aren't they?
They're enormous. I didn't realise how big they actually were. Because I've seen them such a lot on film, the telly.
Or far away when they're doing right. This sort of thing. But you never actually get this close to them.
No.
I've noticed he's losing his hair and it's getting all over my gloves, but that's besides the point.
This is the young one.
He's only about four years old. This is a 4 year old horse and it's bigger than me and I'm 6 foot. Oh, I don't believe this. Anyway, I think we're about to have our photograph taken.
Oh, yes.
So as we pose here in front of...
We'll be posers, Duncan.
We're going to pose.
Yes. We could do with a balloon.
I say once again that...
Here we go, Dom.
It's a Friday night and Mike Davis is about to take my photograph of us as I put on the best
smile,
radio
please.
Smile. Ah, thank you very much. And as I see spots before my eyes, I say, here's another Christmas record. And thanks a lot to Jean.
Thanks, Duncan.
Have a nice night.
Yes, and you. Bye.
Bye-bye. Okay, let's have a bit more music whilst I have a sit down on the pavement and think about life in general and the Christmas feeling.